Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Rainbow Moon. Now we're once again in ORAD, so let's just go ahead and talk to Tondrus once again. Oh, so we've got new stuff in the shops. That'll come in handy. We'll need to have a little look at that first. So you're going to give me a patched staff, okay. And a formula for magic glue. Oh, so we're leaving. I don't want to leave, I like it here. So we're heading to Tscha, I think that's how it's pronounced. Okay, well, we'll have a closer look at the ingredients later. Don't have anything just now for you. But we'll just go ahead and look at all the items that we can buy now. Let's see, Freedom Call. My strength is going to go up. The rest of it will drop, but that's okay. I'll buy that for Trisha. I'll buy that for Doza. Won't bother with any of them for the moment. I might get the Lance of Glory later.
Please come back again.
But let's just have a little look at the armor first as well. Solid armor. Defense is going to go up. So that's my main priority at the moment. As long as the defense is going to go up a little bit. As well. I have been doing a little bit of crafting on most of these items, so it is going to come up red, but once I do a little more crafting on the new gear, we should be back to normal. Don't need that. Don't need that. Or that. Well, I don't know what that's for, but I'm sure I'll find out later. Now, let's just go ahead and equip all this stuff. Trisha's looking all snazzy and green. Well, let's just have a little look at our scrolls now, see if we can gain any new abilities. Who knows? Well, I don't. I'll leave it for now. Item Master. It's a little bit expensive, but we'll buy one anyway. Hellish Volley for Trisha. Well, we'll go ahead and buy that because that seems to do a lot more attack to enemies. We'll buy that for Doza. We'll see how that goes. That'll actually come in handy, I think. We'll buy one of them at the moment. Anything else? Nope. We'll just go ahead and learn all these skills. Well, I'll give the item master to Street, seeing as Trisha can't learn it. and we'll just go over and talk to Captain Ora. And you're giving me a map of Rainbow Moon. Oh, congratulations, you have just reached one important milestone in your journey. I'm sure I've reached quite a few. So we're going to have a lot of areas to explore now. We have three places to go. Mordan, Arilla and Tscha. Okay. And once we've got all our ingredients, we head back to Tondres. And we're heading to Tscha first. Alright. That's fine. At least we have a heading. Well, goodbye to you two. So, we'll just stick on the map so we can have a little look at it. So we're heading over to the far eastern side of the map to over beside Taswan. So we've got quite a fair bit of distance to go on the boat. So guys, what I'm going to do is just go ahead and prepare myself before we head out. And I'll be right back. Okay guys, while I was off camera, I just decided to jump in the boat and took a little detour over to the island. I haven't stepped foot on it just yet, I just decided to make a little path over here, seeing as it would save a lot of time getting lost. So what we'll do now is just head over and get ourselves a little ship. And jump in. So now it's time to sail the open seas. Now we should be coming up on our destination. Yep. Now I have just sort of cruised around the island, I haven't stepped foot on any of them just yet. I can see a lot of these fire crystals and mages, but I see a little highlighted box, so we're going to have a little look at that. Yeshtin's package. Well, we'll take it with us. Seems quite a few I can go on, and a little village there. You see, oh, we've got a portal, so that's a good thing. Saves us having to come back and forth. Now what have we got? A rainbow medal, so that's a pretty good start. And I'll just click on this so that it highlights now. So before we do anything, let's just check what we can get. Take all that. Take the potion. What are you? Trainee mage. Well, we'll go ahead and fight you, seeing as you're new. Okay, so we'll just go ahead and do what we normally do. HP 1000, oops. Okay, HP 1000, strength 301, defense at 196. So now what we'll do is have a little look at the abilities that we've got also. Ring of Warmth, there's a cure, Hellish Volley. So we can attack up to 7 enemies, so that's pretty good now. Do them. See, I'm liking that. She can now attack more enemies. Let's see if she can finish them off. Oh, she got 2 of them, so it wasn't too bad. Now, Street didn't get any new abilities, so we'll just stick with his Lightning Strike. Now, let's see. 1, 2. What did Dozer get? Charming Slicer. So he has a sort of L-shaped movement. It only attacks one enemy. Not too bad. 1500 damage. I'm not going to complain about it. Certainly going to need to do a little bit of crafting on this new armour, so I'm not getting as much damage taken off me. So the trainee mages aren't really causing that much of a hassle. Well, we'll just finish him off the old fashioned way with a painful aim. One more should take care of him. There we go. Take all that. Job done. So we've managed to look at a new enemy and show off our new abilities all in the one. So that'll save a bit of time. Now let's see, anything up here? Oh, I didn't mean to walk into that. What's this? Great Labyrinth. Okay, well I'm not heading in here just yet. I want to explore out here first.
Good day.
Ah. I've got you one of your packages. Well, you can start up now because the portal's working. So you want 12 bye of bye. Them. Well, I only have one of them, so when I do get 12, you'll be the first to know.
Yeah.
Just heal up just now, seeing as you're conveniently placed there.
Goodbye.
Couple of mages surrounding the village. Ryan. Well, howdy to you two. Well, I don't have any of them just yet.
Welcome.
fruit juice. Nah, don't need that. Too expensive. Anti-worsened flask. Not bothered with that. Yellow ruby. I'm not going to buy that. Nope. Nothing new that I need. Oh. You've got a secret hiding place as well. Warehouse. Well, I'm not going in here either yet. Not finished exploring. Oh, and we've gained a trophy for that as well. Okay. Well, I'll take your trophy, I don't mind. Leyland. Well, that's a shame. Not wanting to talk to me. Fennel. Can I have it then, please? So I am going to have to go into that labyrinth then. Let's see, I'll take your key. Well, I'm sure I won't forget your comb. Who are you? Naomi. We're looking for stuff to make magical glue. Yep, I've actually just spoken to her. So you're going to be a little bit of a side quest to find Flotsam and Jetsam. Goodbye. Around all the islands. That's fine, I'll remember that. Just make sure there's nothing else around. Nope. Okay, so we've got at least two side quests and a main place that we need to head into. Make sure there's nothing else around the edges. Oh, what have we got? Money. Anything in the well? Oh, heats me up. Well, thank you very much for that. I would have preferred money or a special item. Now, I think I've actually got your robes now. Nope, I need one more. I was hoping for something hidden in here, but there's nothing. Well, I think we've cleared out all the enemies on this little island so far. Let's see, what do I want to do? Okay, I've now healed myself back up again. And let's see, it's already becoming the next day. I'm getting hungry. So we'll just use the tavern. Seeing as he's here, that'll save us having to buy waste money for food. Now, let's see, you wanted cursed robes. I should now have three of them, which I do. So, what are you giving me? Money. Great. Thank you very much. Shiver of the Moon says I can sell it. And another side quest complete. Now, just before we wrap up today's episode, I'm just going to go ahead and talk to Royand once again, because he started to say something else. And if I go over and talk to Leland again. So, we just have to sort of keep going back and forth between them. Oh, that's nice, isn't it? Two friends who just want to share some time together. Well, I would like to help him, but you need to tell me what to do. Okay.
Welcome.
So what do you need? Ten monster badges and a leader's badge. Alright. Well, you know what, guys, I will end it here for today. In the next episode, we will start off in the warehouse. So, thank you very much for watching, and I shall see you all again next time.